Today I am back with a speech that's title is Why I Love.